today we took part, Metropolitan Community Clinic took part in, outside the public hospital called Alexandra. We co-organized a demonstration outside this public hospital because we want all public hospitals to open to people that do not have any medical insurance in Greece. We were around 200 people, and thank God the management of the public hospital decided that from now on they will start accepting women that need to give birth and do not have any medical insurance. So this is the fifth public hospital that is opening in Athens. At the same time, we have arranged for a campaign through us in order to collect signatures from people from all over the world. We are demanding from the Troika, which is made up from, by the IMF, the European Union and the European Central Bank, to stop with these terrible policies that are literally destroying the public health system in Greece. We need your help with this. Please spread the word and sign our petition. Also, at the same time, I need to inform you that all the community clinics in Athens, they have decided to set up a coordinating committee in order to get closer together and coordinate all our efforts. Last, in Italy, various organizations, feminist movements, have set up a solidarity caravan, it's called, in 15 cities, which will start on the 20th of October and will finish on the 20th of November. So we're trying to spread the word of what's happening all over Europe. We need your help.